Hi, AFI Movie Club. My name is Tobias Tatum. I was the cinematographer of Grandma, and I'm also an AFI alum.
You know I love you, but I can't do this anymore. You're never there for me. You're a terrible girlfriend. But you're a wonderful poet.
I'm not a wonderful poet. I'm an academic, an unemployed one.
You should send your new poems to your editor.
She's got dementia. She might actually like them.
This first scene was the first scene that we shot. But I had promised Paul White that we could film this scene in real time and we wouldn't have to break it up. He was a little bit surprised by that proposition because I think he was used to cinematographers telling him that they needed to break scenes up into pieces in order to light properly. And I, coming from very low budget movies, was kind of used to do a lot with very little. We chose a hand camera because of the intimacy that it allows, and as well as that I always really like to be in the scene with the actors and sort of feel their energy and feel the rhythm.
4 months, Olivia. 4 fucking months we've been together. Try 38 years. Try being with someone for 38 years. You're a footnote.
I had not met Lily before, but she's a big presence. And it is a bit intimidating to imagine having to be somewhat on eye level with somebody that intelligent and that talented.
It's a really horrible thing to say.
Yes, well, I'm a horrible person. Look, I'm going to take a shower before I vacuum. You can let yourself out.
I do like, as a general rule, to make myself as small as possible as a presence on set. The cinematographer has all these tools and the crew is relatively big. With that comes the necessity to turn over that real estate to the actors to be in that moment.
Leave your key on the coffee table.
It's such a gratifying experience when you have to be instinctual and it's such an intimate group because you really feel so connected to the material. At some point, Paul was like, oh, Lily has this car that she really wants to use. And then we checked it out and we're like, oh, this is cool. And we didn't have a ton of time with the cars. And originally we had this one day where we had a process trailer and unfortunately the axle on that thing broke. So we ended up filming a lot of things either handheld or on sort of mounts to the car. And Lily wasn't very precious about the whole thing. But I do really like these moments. There's one moment where they drive through the town and we just stole it on a reset. Julia was sort of like leaning out the car and I just pointed it there and her hair was like, in the wind and down. And then there's also one I think that became a bit of a photo for the release where you could see the tattoo of Lily. And actually that was maybe the only time that I asked her to raise her hand a little bit or something just like technical, because you could see that a tattoo Violet that was her character's partner of 38 years that had recently passed.
Mom says that you have problems dealing with people sometimes.
Jesus.
Ever since Grandma Violet died, she says that you're philanthropic.
Philanthropic? What?
Misanthropic.
Misanthropic.
Yeah.
Well, that's an understatement.
That then is what I mean about like being present, when these opportunities arise where somehow something happens that's just an image, but that kind of fits into the whole piece that we're doing, then that's really nice.